Yeah, early 2014, I was mad because I wrapped my dick up in the tools. And yeah, every night I was praying and I would ask the Lord to release my dick from the tools and then get it stuck in the pen. But no luck, I was stuck. I didn't even know what the fuck I had it inside the tools and I hated this tools and then I hated my dick. This tools and do that when you can't get out.